When I woke up, I was all alone. Everyone's gone. Is it because of those monsters? What do I do now? Do I fight and live? Or do those monsters get me? I don't have any reason to go on living. But I'm scared to die. I'm so afraid of pain. Should I run away? I want to find somebody. I don't like being alone. But is there anyone left alive?
Thank you.
Is somebody there? Open up. Hello?
Stop it. You're disturbing me.
Thank God. I finally found somebody. Can you open the door?
No.
But why?
Is it really necessary for me to answer all your tedious questions?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. I want to be alone. Other people just irritate me.
I just want to see another human face. Do you know what's happening in this town? There's no one here. Just monsters.
Yes, I know. But so what? It has nothing to do with me. No one here means there's no one to disturb me.
You want to be alone in this insane asylum?
Yes, exactly. But how can you say that it's this town that's insane? Perhaps it's we who are insane. Both of us, hopelessly insane. Are you satisfied? Would you leave me alone?
My name is Maria. What's your name?
Ernest.
Hemingway?
Baldwin.
Ernest, I'll be back. Ernest, are you there? No, I guess not.
Oh, no,
she fell out the
window!
Don't move her!
What happened?
Give it. To my daddy.
Thank you.
Do you know a little girl named Amy?
Why do you ask me that?
This letter. To my dearest daddy. It's from a girl named Amy Baldwin. Your daddy?
Yes. Where'd you find that?
Up in the attic.
Oh. What a fool. Now, when it's too late, I finally understand why. Why she was there. Why she was holding that empty envelope when she fell.
Ernest, Amy, she isn't... I'm sorry I reminded you.
No need to apologize. You didn't remind me. I've never forgotten. Maria, some things we forget, and some things we can never forget. It's funny. I'm not sure which one is sadder. It's been 10 years, but I still...
Ernest, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
No, it's fine. Maria, that letter.
I'll leave it here.
Thanks. Maria? So, you must be... That's why you could see me.
Huh?
So perhaps that means that I can hope for a miracle as well.
What do you mean?
In the apartment next door, there's a bottle containing a white liquid. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's in there somewhere. I must have it.
You want me to get it for you?
Please.
Why don't you just get it yourself?
If I could, believe me, I would. But I...
White?
I'll open the stairway door.
Ernest, do you really believe it will work?
I don't know.
Well, that's okay. I don't mind fighting for an impossible cause. Anyway, it beats just giving up and doing nothing.
Maria, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Maria. That's the only item I couldn't get myself. By the time I found out about it, I could no longer leave this house. So long.
Yes, but Will...
Maria, the gods are here. You know it too. You were born in this town.
I'm not sure God is the right word.
Do you believe in fate?
Not really.
That's fine then.
Ernest, can I open this?
This is a dead end. There's nothing beyond here.
I know. So, what if I had said I believed in fate?
That James. He's a bad man.
James. Yes. I know.
He's looking for the you that isn't you.
Because he's kind? Do you know something?
Yes. Maria, you're...
Anyway, that's just what you think. You don't really know anything. That's fine.
Okay.
James.
Mary? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend? My name is Maria.
Thank you.
it was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name? Mary? No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh, yeah, 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Well, there's the hotel, too, I guess. The one on the lake? I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Huh. Or maybe... You hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Thank you. I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back, okay?
So what'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Ha! Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared. I don't know what the cops are doing.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry? I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
Eddie?
Oh,
James, we met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember, but...
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Is that her name?
That's what she said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by herself. She said a fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget you. Who is that girl, anyhow?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear.
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
Where are you going? This isn't the way that little girl went. She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
It's no good. It's locked.
Over there! Where are you planning to go? But we haven't found Laura yet.
Thank you. Thank you.